just want to wish our girls the best at their upcoming game in San Diego. CIF Division 5 Finals. Go get it, girls. Go West Shore High School. One life, live it up, cause you don't get it twice. Strength in numbers is a force we commence.
Jasmine Rodriguez. I'm from the West Sharks High School, and I'm team captain for my girls' soccer team. And all I have to say is that my team this year, we have been through a lot, and we have managed to make it to the finals, and hopefully today we get to win. But if we don't, I just want to say thank you to this team and for everything they did for us, and as well for the school and our coaches as well. They have been able to not only help us, but make us learn about life from outside and inside the field. And also thank our community for helping us and donating money and being able to help us support and make this school and soccer a better year. Thousand roadblocks, one shot, one truth, no fears, one flag. Oh yeah, we've been waiting for this.
Oh yeah, where y'all at? We right here. All right, girls, from the get-go, I want to tell you right now that I'm very proud of you ladies. Everything you guys have been accomplishing, nothing changes. This is just like any other game. We've been talking about it for a while now. Nothing changes. You guys keep fighting for each other, and we're going to get that. Not only are you making history, but we want to put that on the record books. 2018-2019 San Diego Section CIF Champions. We're going to do that, okay, and get that. Bring it home.
Tonight, you guys are strong. We're Wildcats. Go Wildcats!
Woo! Well, good luck, ladies. We love you guys. We hope you guys tired up today.
Get that ring, girls. Get that ring.
Let's go. That's it.
Only one life to live. Got so much to give. Fighting for the nation. Now that is my gift. Run like a champion and win like a king. That's my only goal, my everything. Live it up now, now.
Must sing it. The Padres are a great partner in the San Diego section. Epic wins and things. As the Tuesday swings in town, when you're in the mood for wins, there's only one place to go. Epic wins and things, the best wins in town, and a proud sponsor of the CIF San Diego section. The San Diego County School Board Association is the official sponsor of the Battle of the Fans Initiative, urging positive fan behavior at all CIF competitions. The San Diego County School Board Association is part of leadership.
Okay, we're not attacking the one we should be attacking. Our through passes are not going
USMC,
in. USMC,
many will
know
the call and few will earn the title. The United good. States Marines.
You're allowing them
if
to
you think you have what it takes, visit Marines.com for information. The few, the proud, the Marines.
Allowing them to control while giving them time.
Sombrero Mexican food serves delicious, authentic Mexican food at 18 locations using fresh, top quality ingredients and cooking from scratch. Sombrero has become a great San Diego community dining tradition.
Not change that. We have to start playing with intensity. With intensity, because that's the way they've been playing.
Friends of Golf, better known as Bob, is the new section sponsor with the support of golf's greatest legends, including San Diego owner Phil Mickelson. Bob has donated more than $7 million and loads of equipment to youth golf organizations. For more information, visit friendsofgolf.org.
How are you feeling, man? You good? I need you at, we're going to do that. We're going to shift you up to mid, your center, your left forward. We're going to get O'Reilly's in there again. Bobby, I'm going to move you up to center mid. Okay, center mid. That's what I'm doing. Okay. What's going to happen now is, and I need you guys talking. That mid, we cannot get penetrated through the middle. Face the ball, clear it out. We're making too many mistakes by turning our body all the time. Okay. So what they're doing is this. They'll bring up the ball into, let's say, for example, the right side. All they're doing is crossing that ball over to the left mid or forward. That's what we should be doing, okay? But at the same time, defensive line, we cannot leave our weak side wide open. Because what happens is number four is hunting that down.
Yeah.
Every time. Every time you guys are pressing on that left side, she's out here calling it out on the right side. We have to make sure we got that covered, okay? And we keep on communicating. We need to play aggressive. I'm talking about physical. Go out there and play physical for the rest of the game. 40 minutes of nonstop physical. All attacks. I need you at defense right now. You're going to be right wing defense. Does that make sense? Look at me. Are you ready for this? Okay, you let me know because this is for real. You guys are going to get tested right now. This is being tested. It's not over. We got 40 minutes and they only got two goals. Hey, don't freaking look down. Fuck that. That's the thing that we did last time. Just remember Foothill Christian. Yeah, as soon as they scored that goal, what did I say? Get your head up and keep playing the game. And what happened? You guys scored a golden goal and won the game. Don't forget who the hell you are. We're going to drive all the way out here to San Diego so you can forget who you are. We're not going to do that. Play your game. Let's work on our schemes. We'll be completely fine. Mm-hmm. We're fine. Okay? Work your asses off. That's all we got for you.
Need to talk. Okay? Because what's happening is Fabi's going way down. And what happened is now we're leaving the wing open. They're pushing it up the wing and kicking it to the middle. You're crossing into her lane, and now we're leaving your lane wide open. Okay? You guys got to do your job instead of telling someone else to do their job, and that's the problem. Emily, you got to step up. Okay? Can't play scared. Okay? I know this is, you're out of it. I can see it in your face. But you got to put that aside, girl. Okay? You got to give it everything you got for the next 40 minutes. No playing scared. Okay. If you're going to drop that far down and they're staying back, she's always going to be legal. And you're playing right into their hand. That's exactly what they want to do. They want to work the wings to the middle, and we're giving it to them. We're not adjusting. You guys aren't listening to the instructions being yelled.
I need you always behind everybody. You're always a step behind until you have a lane wide open, then you take it. But you're always a step behind because you're the comfort. You're the support, okay? I know you haven't played it yet, but we're going to have to go at it. We're going to have to go out. No matter what, we're going to go offensive, okay? All your job is going to do is kick that ball out. Kick that ball out, work with it with the defense.
Keep your
Carla
hands
and
down.
Stephanie are going to let you guys know. The thing on defense, girls, is we are not hustling as hard as we usually do. Okay, we need to sprint. We need to be there for each other. If we don't got each other's back, it's not going to work out. We have to be there to support.
Stop looking at it.
Hey, and pass it. The big problem right now is we're trying to hold it so much. As soon as we hold it, three of them will come in at you. Yes. All I want you guys to do is clear to the opposite side. It's going to work. It's going to work. We're going to be wide open for that, okay? Once you guys get a clear lane, take your shot. Once you start getting those shots in, you get the rhythm going, we're going to be fine. Goalie's going to get nervous at one point. Goalie's going to fall in. We're going to keep going after that. Does that make sense?
Yes. Yes.
So we are completely fine. Don't think to yourself, I'm not anything. Don't take no nerves. Right now, 0-0, you go at it. You guys can go out there and score 4 or 5 goals, no problem. Focus. Just put it in your damn mind and work your asses off, all
right? They're going to come out coasting it right now. It happens. They think they got it. They're going to coast. You got to take advantage of that coasting. You got to make them pay for it.
Get their asses tired. Stretch out the field. Make them run. Trust me, they will get tired, okay? They're not as conditioned as you guys are. Realize who you are right now. Bring that shit out, and you guys are going to run all over them. Does that make sense?
Yeah, yeah. So family, passes, family, not good family.
If we're attacking, we're golden. When we don't attack, we're in trouble. Attack.
Yep. Don't hold back. Don't hold back.
Here we go.
Passes. Triangle. Let's go. Let's go. Hard work. Hard work. Hard work. Venia,
venia, three! Why do they
call me? Dynamic stretches.
Roadblocks, one shot, one truth, no fears, one flag, all year, we've been waiting for this all year, where y'all at?
We right here! Ya empezó la rumba y estamos celebrando, todo el mundo que me levante la mano, estamos vivos, hay que disfrutarlo, hoy nadie me detiene porque yo no sé parar, no, no. Under the sun, elevating their favorite sign when he hit and run. You wanted it, you got it, the whole world is watching, so let's get this popping. We all out, we right here.
At this time, we would like to congratulate the West Shores Wildcats for an amazing run this year and to become the Division 5 runner-up. Presenting their runner-up award and patches, once again, is tournament director Ronnie Pietta, along with principal Ignacio Ramirez and athletic director Luis Martinez from West Shores. At this time, the West Shores players, number 1, Jasmine Rodriguez. Number 3, Daniela Clavera. Number 4, Carla Clavera. Number 5, Karen Espinosa. Number 6, Marceli Bracamonte. Number 8, Piedad Vigwikis. Number 9, Elijah Lopez. Number 10, Evelyn Arredondo. Number 11, Alyssa Williams. Number 13, Stephanie Soto. Number 15, Amelia Bracamonte. Number 16, Odalis Favala. Number 18, Yvette Martinez. Number 19, Vanessa Cerna. Number 20, Marcela Esteban. Number 22, Diana Chavez. And number 23, Lizette Mendoza. Head coach, Carlos Borrelli, and assistant coach, Gustavo Sandoval. Ladies and gentlemen, the CIF San Diego Session supports the highest ideals of good sportsmanship, fair play, and the principles pursuing victory with honor. Today, the coaches, tournament director, and commissioners honor an athlete from each team that competed all year with dignity, respect for his and her opponents, team, and community. The Sportsmanship Award winner from West Shores is number 1, Jasmine Rodriguez. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, please join me in applauding an amazing season, the runner-up of CIF Division 4, West Shores Wildcats. And now, ladies and gentlemen, please join me in applauding your 2019 Division 5 champions, the Cardinals of Hoover High School. Under the direction of head coach Jose De Los Santos. Going on the field, principal Jason Bobino. And the lineup, number 0, Silvio Cazares. Double 0, Catherine Solis. Number 1, Brianna Brown. Thank you. Number 16, Hilary Sasso. Number 17, Cindy Pinal. Number 18, Veronica Perez. Number 23, Carolina Mancia. And number 80, Rosanna Bobby.
I'll show now, okay? You guys stood with each other, and who cares what happened? This is for us, okay? And people don't take it. Not only us, and people don't get to us. You know how far we got there because of each other. You know what, guys? Everybody else.
Of this team, we've come a long way. We've done a lot of great things. The girls deserve it no matter what. I want to say that you guys have fought hard this whole year. These last 4 years that I've been coaching, best memories that I've ever had. So honestly, I'll tip my hat to you guys and thank you so much for everything. I love this team. I'm honored, and it's a privilege to be able to work with this program, and I wouldn't change it for the world. Thank you for everything. Thank you for believing in the program. Thank you for all the hard work and dedication. You've made the West Shores community proud, and you've made me proud. So thank you, and I love this team.
Hey, so girls, you know, there's two teams that get to this point, and only one is a winner. You know, we didn't come here to see you win. We came to see you compete, and that you did, and you fought all the way through. And we're so darn proud of you. Keep that in your minds. Move forward, cry, not because it's over, but because it happened. It was a great, magical season. We had a great year.